All of my videos are now on Creative Commons attribution license. The reason I'm doing this is because I wanted to do it for all of my latest few hundred videos, and it's now finally done. This took me a while, and 11 alterations had to be made, each with 30 videos getting this new license. It's never been